Good evening. Welcome back to My Live Music and Home Concerts. I'm continuing playing all of the piano works by Scott Joplin, all that I could find, which is, there are 52 of them, and the ragtime I'm starting with tonight is called Rosebud, and then we're going to play some jazz music as always. I hope you enjoy the Rosebud. Lovely, very, very Irish sounding song, isn't it? Rosebud. All right, so I'm starting to play my jazz music tonight with the tune called Misty that was originally written on the napkin as Earl Garner was sitting in the restaurant that rotates above the city in Toronto. And it's a mysterious tune. There is a very traditional way of playing this. There is a less traditional way of playing this. And I'm going to go with the most unusual and strange, as I usually gravitate towards. Let's see what the Misty can sound like.
Thank you. Thank you.
followed by the gorgeous tune by Jerome Kern called Look for the Silver Lining.
Thank you. One more tune.
This is called Tenderly. Fun fact, many, many moons ago, I have played that in one of the jazz festivals back home at the age of 20-something, maybe even less. And the guy who played the melody was playing clarinet. Amazing. Can you hear that? I want to play that melody. Imagine that being played by a clarinet.
Thank you.
And that is all, folks.
My name is Misha Stefanuk. I am signing off for tonight. Thank you for being here. I see you soon.